Now, we got that going.
I got halfway through this print, and the video wasn't going. So you missed a good 10 minutes of me trying to position this shirt. Anyway, Ron, Printshop 420. We're doing this print here on a special shirt. Usually it goes on a, you know, plain, not plain, well, just red shirt. And I got this special request to do a baseball shirt with it. Now, I was really concerned that this part here would interfere with the print, but it doesn't look like it's going there, so it looks like we're going to be okay. It takes a little while to kind of get a shirt put onto the palette the right way. A lot of the usual things that you use, like the seam of your shirt right here to match up to the palette and get everything nice and balanced, it's usually not there with these guys because they don't have that seam. So there's a couple other things to kind of look at, but we got this bad boy on here the right way. I got through my yellow. Oh, it needs a little bit of heat, a little heat, so you make a red. That heat will, you know, kind of dry it out so it doesn't pick up on the other screen, and then I guess get another chance to inspect the print. So in a way, it's kind of good because I have to go through each little portion of what I've printed to flash it, to dry it out, so when I put down the next color, it's not going to interfere with what I've already got printed on this. You can do wet-on-wet printing, and, you know, I probably should, but I don't know. I like the print flash print just because it keeps the screens cleaner. Now, if I didn't flash this and then I print it here, I'm gonna get a pickup on the back of this screen with that yellow. And sometimes I do. But I'd much prefer that, I guess, right now. That it didn't do that. Now I'm rambling. Hold on. All right. Here we go. The moment of truth. We give you one like that to put down some ink. And one more across to make sure it goes in. All right. Here we go. Did it all match up? Oh, yes. Very, very good. Very, very nice, clean, crisp. Wet on wet, you tend to end up with a little bit of blurring. Just depends on how off contact your screens are from the palette. What's the professional word for palette? Platen. That's it. Platen. So this looks like it's. If I look at the spacing, looks pretty good. I think I got out of this with just having to print one shirt and not three. Thankfully, I've got spares. It is an extra large, which is in my size. So, yeah, it's one of the benefits of having, your own print shop. You need to keep stock of shirts, and you can have lots of different ones. Here we go. All right, the pull. It's usually much smoother than that. Okay, there we go. Oh, dude. Huh? Maybe so. Put it up here and we look at it kind of like that. It's a pretty awesome looking shirt. I gotta say, it's a pretty awesome looking shirt. Yeah. I might even do something with the sleeves. You know, that'd be awesome, right? You know, put the little, the these little guys on there. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching.
This has been Print Shop 420. Keep it real. How do I turn the damn thing off? Oh, there it is.